did?
Oh, yeah.
It's no longer, if he's flat, you put the knee in the back and rock over the knee. If he's not flat, you jump side, hit parallel, and come back with it. But if you don't know that, I don't want you looking for it when you're up.
I mean, just,
and I don't want you to end a match by pinning him with a head on the last few seconds of the match. I'm not happy with
that. Yeah, work that cradle to take it out, right?
Come on, Zack, we got this!
Hey, what are you teaching these kids? Lower your level!
Yeah.